for losing the handcuffed episode, I have given Spenny a huge fake herpes sore, and he has to go pick up as many women as he can.
Okay, I've agreed to do the humiliation because everyone says I've lost, and that I was exhausted and tired, I didn't know what I was doing, and I thought that he agreed to, and he was winking and all that stuff. At least I've got my integrity, if nothing else.
Hi, how are you? Can we go for a cup of coffee? Should I go for a cup of coffee? I know it's a little aggressive. It's a herpes sore. That's all it is. It'll clear up in a couple of weeks. It's not a big deal. I'm new in town. I was wondering if you want to go for a cup of coffee or something. I just broke up with my girlfriend. On the line. I don't have leprosy. It's a herpes sore. Hey, how are you doing? My name's Spenny. What's your name? Jody, I'm new in town. Can we go for a coffee? A date? It's going to clear up, I swear. Hey, how are you?
Why don't you just go for a cup of coffee?
A cup of coffee? What are you up to?